Hello, my friends! My name is SammiiCake and welcome to Stardew Valley! So, this game looks amazing. It's like Harvest Moon, but on PC. And it's got a bit of fighting in it, so it's more like Ruin Factory actually. But still, it looks amazing! And I thought I really want to try this game out, and here I am, I'm trying it out. And I asked people if they wanted this on the channel. To be honest, quite a few of you said no. But then I asked in the vlog as well, and people seemed quite happy for me to do this on the channel, so I thought I'd go ahead and do it. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to do at least one or two videos on it, so if it doesn't do very well, I don't have to continue it, do I? So, let's do it. Let's do Stardew Valley. I've already played a little bit of this game. I'm like halfway through spring on my other play, for it, but I'm going to do a new game, and let's just do it. My name's Sammy, my farm's called Cake, and my favourite thing is games. And I'm going to have animal preference cat, because in my other playthrough I was a dog, and I was struggling choosing, so I thought I'd do a cat this time. And that's actually how my character looks in my other playthrough as well. I like the look. And for my very special granddaughter, I want you to have the sealed envelope. Thank you. No, no. Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. Okay, come here. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. True story. When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. My grandpapa looks like Santa. Now let grandpa rest. XX years later! Georgia, join us. Vive. Work, 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 work. I wonder how those people got into a beef style, like, in the middle of it. Because it was like all these, like, I don't know. Hey! It's, the sheriff guy from Toy Story. Freaking hell, what's his name? I can't remember. That look is me. I'm struggling. And that person in front of me doesn't even have the screen on. They're freaking doing nothing. Oh my god, it's a skeleton there. It's Sandy's. Sand! Well, it could be papyrus. Oh, right. Let's keep doing work. Come on, we need to do our work. Come on, do work, do work, do work, do work, do work. You're not gonna do work? You're not gonna do work? Okay. Dear Sammy, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me a long time ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in my life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to a place I truly belong. Okay. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy. Cake Farm! It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's a perfect place to start your new life. This is my most precious gift of all. And now it's yours. I know your honor of a family name, my dear. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay. So, that's where the story starts. I go to Stardew Valley. Oh. Cake Farm. Woo! And here we are. We are on a bus ride. Yay! Fun times. And it looks very pretty so far. Look at the background. It's so nice. I like this game. I like it a little. Just a little bit. Stardew Valley. 0.5 miles away. So we just dropped everything and we're going out to the countryside. We have no money in our pocket. Actually, we might have some. We don't have much money in our pockets, and we're just going for it. I like that. I like this person's attitude. The thing is, why did our dad have to make us suffer for a little while before doing this to us?
Hello, you must be Sammy. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and stow you away to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you follow me.
Let's go!
Oh my god, this is a mess. This is cake farm.
My character, oh my god.
What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
Yay! And this is our boring old house. Seriously, this does not look good. This is not that cozy at all.
And here we are, your new home.
Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Is it now? So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage? It's a good house, very rustic.
Yeah, quite.
Rustic? That's... what made to fit it? Christy might be a little more... apt, though.
Rude!
Oh. Don't listen to her, Sammy. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
Ah, oh, we got you there.
Anyway, you must be tired of a long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town in a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that.
Okay. And I should do some farming, cleaning up and stuff.
Oh, I always forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in a box here and I'll come by during the night to collect it. Have good luck.
Okay. Bye! And it's the next day! In the morning. And my progress has been saved already. Awesome! And we got loot. Parsnip seeds! So we got like journal entries. Here's a little something to get you started, me and Lewis. Thank you. So we've got introductions, meet people, so 2 of 28 greeted, called Fate of a Harvest, and harvested a freaking parsnip. Okay. So, I've played a lot of Harvest Moon games before, so I'm quite familiar with how you do these sort of things. Plus, I've played this game before, so I kind of know. But you have to, like, get up the freaking grass and stuff, and yay. So much fun! Funsies. And this is basically all you do. That's it, video over! Haha! Have fun! Watching me freaking clean up this area. Yay. Now I'm gonna need to video for a little bit, and I'm just gonna clean up the area a bit, because I don't think you would want me to, like, want to watch me clean up the area. I'll cut down this tree first, though, because cutting down trees sounds like fun. And it's like, I love how, like, frogs come out. Like, it's so cute. Because that's what it never really did in, like, Harvest Moon games. It didn't have, like, nature going around doing things while you're doing other things. Although they don't have like you can't like catch your bugs on this game like you could in Harvest Moon. I think you could. I can't remember. Okay, I really didn't do that much. But we should really like get the things ready. So we need to actually think of a plan of how we're gonna get it sorted. Cause we got 15 seeds, so we'll probably do it 8 down. So that's 1, 2 actually I don't know how many we've done. 1, 2, 3, that's 3. So we need to go another 5 down. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! Actually, I don't know if this is the best way to do it or not. This is the way I kept doing it before when I was my playthrough. Yay! And now we have to water some more. And that's basically the game. You just plant things and just make money from doing it. But it's, I really enjoy this game. It's just such a relaxing game. And there's not many games like this. I mean, there's some, like, Real Factory, Harvest Moon, but there's not many games like this on for actual, like, PC or anything. I'm not too sure if I'm too keen on the idea of this being on a PC, though. That's a whole different story. But it's still a really nice and enjoyable game, which is what I love about it. So... we're just gonna go around town and greet people. So in here, we're in for the freaking goddamn nurse place, whatever. And we're gonna introduce ourselves to this dude. Harvey, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. I perform regular checkups and medical procedures for all the residents of Pelican Town. It's a rewarding work. I hope you'll find your work equally rewarding in time. Wait, you say my work isn't
rewarding at the moment. I already find it rewarding, you goddamn freaking Harvey.
That's those people here.
I'm getting some supplies off the saloon. Pierre's got the good stuff. I'm getting... Okay, you're just repeating yourself. May Lewis told me you just arrived. And Marnie. Hi, Marnie. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. You just swing by sometime.
Perhaps. But I have nowhere to put them right now.
Hey, it's Miss Sammy, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of a local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price.
Oh, yes, you're buying produce? I did not know that.
Hi there. Oh, that's why. I heard someone's near what's moving into an old farm.
It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
Aw, you! So, another thing in this game is that you can have like a bachelor. And I've already got someone in mind of who I would like to have as a bachelor. we'll go meet them later on. It's basically the same person having a bachelor in my other playthrough.
Hey! Hey! Dude! I like your hairstyle.
Hey, I'm Sam. I am called Sam as well!
Good to meet you.
Okay, you're not very talky, are you?
No.
No way, Jose!
Hey, someone here.
Hi! Penny.
Hi. Oh, did you want something?
I'm the new girl. You're not going to greet me or anything?
Hello, it's nice to meet you. You picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely.
I know, I love it so far. I can just walk inside. Well, I can just walk inside people's houses and they don't give a damn. Woo! Why has no one got their doors locked, for goodness sake? Hey, little kitty.
Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay.
Oh, you want to suck the hell out of Marjorie, but that's okay. I'm Jody.
Is that a good thing?
It's a quiet little town, so it's very exciting when someone new moves in. Having a farm over there could really change things.
Really now? Cow beans. So we're going to go down this way. Actually, I don't think there'll be anyone down here, so we're going to go back, actually.
Never mind that.
So we're going to go down this way. Gosh. Penny's moving. Let's go south. Thinking about it, we should probably buy more parsnip seeds. So now be sold at the general store. So we're going to go do that quickly. Because it'd be nice to make more money than what we already have. And it's nice to do it as soon as possible rather than just waiting around for ages. So let's go make money. How does that sound? Hey, Pia? Pia? Can I make money? Oh, there's loads of people here.
Hello, you must be Sammy from New Farm. I'm Caroline. Hi, Caroline. My husband was in the general store here and I haven't even met my daughter Abigail. She's a pale one with the purple hair.
Yeah, I've met her.
She seems quite cool. I like her style.
Let's spend all the money on freaking parsnip seeds, because why not? So we've got 25 parsnip seeds. Woohoo! I mean, we might as well spend money to make money. That's the way things go around this place. Or how it seems. Hey, it's an old man. Hey, old man.
It's an irritating time to meet all these new people, huh? Name's always, by the way. Now buzz off. Humph.
Well, you're the only one that seems irritated around here. Oh my god, look at him. He's doing workouts. Topless. I want to say hi to him. My god. I guess we go south onto the beach. And we're going to see if anyone around here wants to chat. And we can get loot. Yay, loot. Oh. He's gone fishing. And he'll be back tomorrow. So he can't say hi to Willy. I mean, I don't know his name. I did not spoil it for you. Okay, I may have done a little bit. But we can't say hi to him quite yet. This also means we can't quite do all the like introductions because we need to meet him as well. Problematic. Very problematic. But oh well, we'll just do what we can for now. Oh, hello lady.
Why, hello there. Welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
Okay, Granny. Hey, lady!
I haven't spoke to you yet.
I'm the one who just moved in. I'm Mario. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community and dynamic. It's exciting.
Good. I've always wanted to like live in a place like this, like a small community and just how everyone gets along. And it seems really sweet. It really does. It seems really sweet.
If only, I'll just keep on dreaming.
But the thing is, what's weird about these sort of games is that they don't have like phones or anything in it. I don't know. It seems really weird. Like, I would have thought they would have included phones and stuff by this time, but nope. Is anyone else around? No one else is around in here. Oh, there's someone there, but I can't go in!
Goodness sake.
I guess we're going down south. Oh my god, there's so much loot. Hi, dude! Greetings, I'm to meet you as a local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Oh, I can probably talk to you again. I'm studying for local plants and animals for my home laboratory. Have you met my daughter, Maria? Yeah, I have. She's interested in meeting you. Good. I met her already. She seemed quite cool. She's just a little bit cute. So, we're going to go south, seas? Actually, no, we're going to go that way because we probably missed something down that way. I mean, I say probably. We definitely have. So, we might as well explore as best we can and meet as many people as we can on our first day. Hi! I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Okay, dude. No need to be like that. God. And this is Georgia. This is the company we left. Welcome to Georgia and Mars. How are you doing? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris. I don't like you already. You can get lost, Morris. I'm gonna go south. South down here. Whee! It's locked. Oh, I can't go in. That's ludicrous. Gunfire! Hey there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley. Blah, 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 blah. So I need to find artifacts and minerals and you want me to help you out. Okay, I will eventually. But of course, I can't right now. Because I haven't got anything. All I got is like crap and stuff. But it might help still. At least it might help me. Well, I'm gonna like put these crap into the deposit box thing. Because that way, I can... Oh, look at those two. They're so cute. Wait, have I spoken to both of them? Yeah, I have. But yeah, I'm gonna like deposit this into the deposit box thing. Hey, you're the guy who was looking out earlier.
Hey, you're the new girl, huh? I think we're gonna get on along great. I'm Alex, hi.
I'll see you around, okay. Bye, Alex. But I'm gonna put it in the deposit box so I can make monies and stuff. So, who haven't I met? I haven't met you. Hey, kid, my name's Pam. Hey, kid, I'd buy you a drink if I could afford it. Okay. Alright, never mind you. I've already met you. Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. I know, that's why I'm here now. Ha! Idiotic. Is anyone else around this part? Nope. Okay. So, we're going to go back to my place quickly. Actually, no. No, we're not yet. Not yet. We need to go up north for a very particular reason. Hey, sisters! Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Out of all the places you can live, you chose Pelican Town. Well, I didn't exactly choose it. I was given it to me, so yeah. But that's Sebby. I like Sebby. He can be a bachelor. And guess what? He's gonna be my future bachelor. At least I hope so. We'll see what happens. We'll see. I mean, to be fair, I don't know how much I'm going to do in this game. So we might not be able to get that far. But we'll try our best, won't we? Yeah. Yeah, we will. We'll try our best. But for now, I really need to try and make enough gold, though. So, I'm going to... Because with wood, you can make a chest. So I'm going to craft myself a chest. And then with the rest of the wood, I'm thinking I'm going to sell it. It might be a bad idea. I didn't really do this in the last one because I just kept all my resources. But I feel like I should sell it. I did not work out. We're just going to cut down more wood for now. And make enough stuff for a chest, pretty much. So, chop, chop. Okay, we got 50 wood, so we can make a chest now. Chest. Woo! And now we go in here. And we can put the chest right here. Go. Which means we can put anything we want away. So, I'm going to put this away. But that's the only thing I'm going to put away. I'm going to, like, I'm doing this all wrong. I'm going to put everything in the box so I can sell them all. And, yeah. I mean, it might be a bad idea, but I need money as soon as possible, really. So, I feel like it's a good idea for now. Maybe. We'll see. I might regret it, but it's a good idea for now. Oh god, I fell asleep. Oops, I exhausted myself way too much. Yay, we made money! Oh, I made myself exhausted. Oh, I've got like no stamina today. This is gonna be a bad day. Got less of her. Sammy, someone dropped you off at the clinic last night. You passed out from exhaustion. You better take... Okay. Yay. Thanks, Dr. Harvey. Oops. Alright, got back from fishing trips. You come down and be some time. I got something for ya. Thanks, Willy. So, Willy has something for me. So, we should go say hi to Willy. It's completely innocent, I promise. I know it might sound quite weird right now, but it's completely innocent. Maybe. I guess we'll have to find out and see. Do you think it's weird that they're like, I was exhausted? And instead of bringing me back to my house, which was right there, can you take me back to the freaking doctor's place? I mean, seriously. Oh, I need more water. Yay! But at least I'll be able to, get all this water down. And water everything. Like so. I don't know if I'll be able to, make more seeds today, so hopefully I can, but we'll see. You never know what will happen. Wait, I can get 100. No, I can get 8. No, I can get 7 seeds, I think. So I should have enough, maybe. But I will still go see Willy. Yeah, we'll go see Willy. Why not? Give me one good reason why we should not see Willy. I mean, look at his name, for goodness sake. Willy! Why? Why not? Willy is a cool name. Perhaps. So agree, 22 out of 28. I'm going to meet Willy now, so that'll be another one. So we're doing really good for greeting people. If we go in here, we can actually see who we got left to greet. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Ah, we need to go down there. I know where that is. Okay, so we're going to go greet a few more people, I guess. But for now, we gotta go say hi to Willy. Come on, Willy. Let's go say hi to Willy. Let's give Willy a nice greet. Hey, how does that sound? Hi, Willy. He looks like he's drunk. Are you drunk, Willy? Is that? That's not. You're not smoking. Oh, it's not like cigarette smoke, is it? It's probably like weed. Yeah.
There's a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya.
I don't know what a good voice really is. I'm still trying to unwind my mouth out of this on the salty sea. It's a big hell. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy a new rod.
You don't give me your new rod?
Here, I want you to have my old fish. Okay. So really give me his rod. Yeah. It's important to me that there are some fish and save lives, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Ha, okay. You're greedy. But thanks for a fishing rod anyway. I got a bamboo pole. Bamboo, bamboo, bamboo! There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Okay. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now. Okay, whatever. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old papa used to say anyway. I can go fishing now. I don't want to go fishing right away though. I mean, I did fishing before and I sucked at it. So, I don't know. But I really want to save up my energy for doing the rest of the watering and stuff, so we'll do that. So we're going to go back to Pia's shop and be like, hey, can I have more parsnip seeds? Because then I can make stuff. 20 copper ores, I haven't got 20 copper ores. Yeah, here we are. Hey, Pia. Buy as much as possible, 7. Yeah. But we'll do that last. We're going to have a little look around at first. Oh, we should go to the blacksmith because we didn't actually say hi to him before. It's Alex. Hi. The beach is a cool place to hang out and soak up some rays. You gotta spend some time in the sun or else you'll get all pale. Hey, do you want to hang out with me at the beach sometime? Do you have a bikini? Oh my god, he's hissing on me already. I don't like him. Actually, maybe I do. We'll see. We'll see how things go. Yeah. Hey, there's someone there. Little kitty. Oh, I would spell him here, so. Hey, you. Clint. Hi, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith if you ever need to upgrade your tools. Alright, cool, thanks. Awesome. Yay. Kill Stewie, bro. Oh, there's something down here. A daffodil. Thanks for the daffodil. Hey, girl. Hi. Nice to meet you. So, 25 out of 28 is still 3 more people we need to meet. Ugh. I wonder where those 3 are. I know there's 1 down left. But I don't know who the other 3 are yet. I can't remember. Oh, well. We'll meet them eventually anyway. Who's that? Oh, that's one of them. Hey, girl. Girl. Stop. Oh, you have a new farmer girl or whatever, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, I'm Haley. Is it Haley or Hallie? I don't know. If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be pretty. Actually, never mind. Wow, I can see we're not gonna get on. Not with that sort of attitude, at least. God, girl. This is so pretty. And look what we found. Oh, I got stuck. What could this be, I wonder? I was locked. I can't go inside. I can't introduce myself. Are you kidding me? For God's sake, I just went all the way down here for what? Nothing, apparently. Well, if I can't talk to him, I don't think there's anyone else I can talk to other than one other person. Oh, wait, there's that person as well. Oh, I know who you are. All right, I'm going to try to talk to that person if I don't know where he is. Hey, there. Hello, neighbor. We both live outside of town, does that mean something?
Wait, what?
All it means is that we both live outside of town. Why does it have to mean anything? I mean, like, me and Phil, we didn't live together at first. We both lived separately from each other. We live in a different city. Does that mean something? No, it does not. So why? Why even are you doing that? You crazy woman. She's really desperate, isn't she? She's like, oh my god, you're from a different place? Oh my god, what's so meant to be? No lady, no. So we're going up here, up north, and we're going to say hi to this person. Hi!
A stranger. Hello!
Hi, Linus. Don't mind me, I'll just live here alone. You're weird. What a strange person. But hey, at least we can get all this loot. Yay, loot! Leaks and stuff. Yay! Amazing. Ugh. I don't like leeks though. Leeks are horrible. They're nasty. Nasty leeks. Hey, you! Ugh, I'm not in a good mood. Why not? I want to talk to you. That's what I want. Get sick, girl. Why is this so moody? Is it her time of a month or something? Oh my god, girl. Hey, you!
Oh, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in a little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Well, you got a weird hairstyle, but we have one. Oh, wait, no. We have done the introduction thing, so we actually introduce ourselves to everyone! And that's it. That's all we needed to do, really.
Yay!
So,
I like to be friends with everyone, or I like to talk to people as much as possible. So I'm going to keep doing that and talk to people and be like, hey, people. Because it's good to have like a friendship app with people, isn't it? It's good to just keep a friendship everywhere. Hey, Sammy! I came to say hi to you! I was thinking, people are like a stone skipping over water. Eventually, we're going to sink. Oh my god, he's so deep. You see why I'm into him? You see why I'm into him. I don't know why, but I've always been like into like gothic type guys. Don't think I'm weird or anything, please. it's just been something I'm really into. It might be because I'm kind of gothic myself. Well, at least I was used to be. I'm not so much now, but when I was younger, I used to be quite a bit on the gothic side. At least that's what I was told. Yeah. My family always used to make fun of me for being gothic. I mean, I did have at one point cosmic blue hair, which is basically black hair with a blue tint. And it looked really nice. And I used to have like, I don't know. I actually don't know. I was just really gothic. I used to wear black all the time and have skulls on my shirt and all that crap. This is how I was. Things go in the freaking storage place. We're going to use up as much energy as we can, so boom, and boom. Oh, whoa, boom, there you go, I'm exhausted now. So, I'm gonna go in sleepy byes, and I'm gonna leave this video here. I know I might like dragged out this video a bit too much, like I've only done 2 days, which I'm really sorry about. But, next time, oh, level up and foraging, awesome, hey. But next time, we're going to be in a new day, and I'm going to try like speed things up a little bit. I mean, it's an introduction of this game, so of course we're going to like be a bit slow to begin with, but it will speed up a little bit, hopefully. But that's it for this video of Stardew Valley. I hope you enjoyed it so far. If you did, give me a like, comment, subscribe. All of it is so great. Appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. For this video, is down below. And that's it for this video of Stardew Valley. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a cake test today. Bye-bye! Go, 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 go! Don't you dare get me off! Yes, let me! Please, help us! There's a lunatic on the loose! They keep killing people! Oh, God, no! No! I don't want to get out of bed! God's sake! Ah!